Okay. This is a Williams OXO. There's the cabinet. I have an extra one too. If somebody wants to trade, I'd be more than happy to trade this for something else. But that is going to be a new play field that we're going to swap. This play field is spotted, so it should be a little easier than the knockout we did a year or two ago. That so much helps with the spotting here. Little scratches here and there, but we'll probably wax it out. It'll probably be fine. So, we take that out, and then you can see the old one. So all this has to come off. Put all new pop bumpers, caps, posts, guides, the little kick out, flippers, coils, light sockets. This one I'm just going to change all the light sockets. You're going through that much work, you might as well do it. You have everything apart anyway. And then I'll open it up. And this is all the stuff that has to come off. It's a lot. A lot. A lot. All this flipper linkage, all that'll be changed. Kicker coils, everything. This thing will play new out of the factory. We'll do the routine. Clean all contacts, steppers. Just do the routine and see if this thing fires up. One try like the wild card. It's a lot of work, but this should really look nice when it's done. And I have a new back glass to put on too, so it'll be like brand new. It's a new old stock back glass. So we'll throw that on there. Okay, we'll strip the play field. I guess that'll be the first thing. And we'll keep you posted. And there's the play field. Okay, so long.